close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy.
Yay.
It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more.
That's convenient.
I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, oh.
I'm fine.
You okay? You sure? Beautiful eyes. Oh yeah! I love this one. This one's epic and nothing but. Ultra Bat Claw! Upgraded Bat Claw attachment. Fires up to 3 hooks at one time. Additional leverage allows structural weaknesses to be pulled down remotely. Ooh. Beautiful. Okay, stop looking at it. There we go. Ooh. Well. So much for the antidote. I know! Oh no! Not the chair! No! Not the chair! No! No! Batman will have his revenge! He like screams to the sky. No! Not the chair! No! It was such a comfortable chair. It was my favorite. He has like a little like funeral recession, you know, he takes like a couple flowers, puts it on a chair. What is that? What is that? Like part He honestly looks kinda like a crutch almost. Can you climb this? No, you can't, obviously. Okay. Yep, I understand. Yep, definitely can't climb it. Ugh. Can you climb this? Well, I want to climb something. Let's climb one of the boxes. At least the boxes survived. Yeah, makes complete sense. Oh, no, no, no. Did that thing, like, fall? The Batwing seriously fall? Did it like... No! No! Second Batwing! No! Remember me! I love you! For always! No! Sad face! No! We're gonna have to host 2 funerals. One for the chair and one for the bat, you know. For the, like, you know, the bat, second bat wing. That's so sad. Dang it. We gotta kick something, just, you know, to make our minds, you know, to get rid of the stress and frustration. Yeah, close enough. Yeah, I'm done. Yeah. Oh.
No. I need to find another way out.
I can't even go past this part. It's kind of sad. Oh wait. No, I got this. Never mind. I don't got this. Leap. Okay, so this totally reminds me of, like, for some odd reason, all the plants being here totally reminds me of this one Batman episode. Oh, no, what's it called? Yeah, Batman the Animated Series. No, what's it called? It's, Oh, no! No! spoilers alert. Spoilers alert, you know, if you guys don't want to hear this one, then, you know, go ahead and skip ahead or something. But anyway, like, there's this one point in which, like, Alfred and his, and one of his friends, one of his close, like, childhood friends, or, well, not really childhood, but, like, close friends, they, like, go to, this one spa, and they, and it's, like, really cool, actually, and actually, what happens is that they drink this really special, like, this special, like, specific, like, liquid stuff, and it ends up that, like, these, like, the people who go there, they, like, you know, they love it there, you know, it's, like, so refreshing, and then, so Alfred comes back, and he puts all these trees, and all this, like, and all these, like, plants in the Batcave, and be like, Batman, you know, comes back, he's like, what the, and there's, like, all these, like, there's all these plants everywhere, and, you know, he comes back, and he's like, and, Alfred, you know, Batman's like, Alfred, what's going on? And Alfred's like, oh, just doing a little redecoration. What do you think? And then Batman's like, it's green. Like, so, Batman, you know. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Oh, my God. And, yeah. You know, I don't want to really, like, ruin the episode all the way. No, it's going to bother me so much what it's called. No. I got this. Okay, I got this. Eternal Youth, that's what it's called. There we go. Okay, we're good. Eternal Youth, that's what it's called. So if you guys want to, you know, check that one out, it is epic. It's a really good episode. Stuff like that. It's Batman, of course it's good. Unless you don't like Batman, then I guess you... Well, if you didn't like Batman, then you wouldn't really be watching this this playthrough, would you? Come on! Good job! Well, you can see what lies ahead. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sheesh. I don't really get this part. It's like... Yeah, you know, just feel like showing you around a little bit, you know, get used to the area or something. Interesting. Very interesting. Oh, now that we're done sightseeing. Meow. Got it. Ta-da. Ugh. Yeah. Convenient. You can do it. Whee! Beautiful. I mean, I don't really know about anyone else, but I love the sound effects in this movie. I mean, movie, in this game. They're so legit, you know? I mean, if you just listen to, like, Batman's, like, boots whenever he runs, I mean, like, and it's, like, it's specific where he runs. Like, if it's, like, running over grass or something, like, it doesn't sound like what he's running over when he's, like, it doesn't sound like when he's running, the same thing, when he's running over, like, like a rock or something. It's so... I don't know. You know, kudos to the people who actually, you know, who decided, you know, who did that. Who decided to go that far as, you know, sound imagery and all that jam. Then again, they, you know, DC has always been pretty good at that. Well, everyone's always been really good at that. Whee! Everyone's always been really good at that, you know, especially, you know, recently. Okay, so... That was fun. Guess nobody's here. Works for me. Oh! Jeez, I forgot about you! Oh! Hey, you missed me. Oh! can't kick that around? It's not fair. I don't know, how can...
I've been running a simulation of the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will kill them and Ivy.
Yeah.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Thanks, Oracle. Watching you. Ew. That's somehow like some plants are, like more explosive and more, you know, more than others. Ew.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face, Riddler, some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction and it appears to be polluted.
Oh, geez. Oh. I have the gadgets out and I don't use them. Yeah. That makes total sense. Leap. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Leap. Okay.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble us soon. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
You.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Yeah. Good job. Good job. I'm too lazy. Don't you dare, don't you? Gotcha. How one battery is like, no! I didn't hit anything!
According to the plans I have in file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
I know, he sounded like so, like... determined. He's like, I got this, Oracle. Don't worry. You know, everyone's gonna be just...
What will it do?
Cool. Come on! Ugh. Good job! Hi! Whoops. Like, they totally stop yelling, but that's probably totally true, though. Hi. Oh, I know there's always one guy who doesn't join the group. There's always one guy who stays behind. Never fails, Knucklewood. Okay. I got this. Whoops. Oh, I gotcha. Don't worry. Yeah. Hi. Oh my god. Fall down the stairs. Close enough.
He's down there with him. Taking all of my food.
Doesn't take much to do. Oh, God. I hate this one so much. Ooh. I hate this one so much on so many levels. No, that's not nice.
I just hate this one. It's so... It's so not worth it in the end. It really isn't. Okay. He gets like one delay. He's like, wait a second. Cool. Okay. So.
Hey, Max.
One of them will turn up around here eventually. It's that simple. Aw, that's not nice. Because you're in it. Nothing. Yeah, I know there's nothing in there. Someone go right there. Oh, there we go. I got you. Good night. Yeah! Beautiful. Just beautiful.
I found someone
over here. Okay. Now, we have to be quick. We have to be very, 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 very quick. Go, 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 go. Come on! Pull! Yeah. Good job. Go, 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 go. Yeah! Good job. Good job. Don't you dare go. Don't you dare go. No, no, no. No. Nope. Good try, though. Bye. Love you. Not that I know of. Sorry. Show yourself. Right. Oh, go, go, go! Oh, dang it. Yeah, hurry up. Go, 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 go. There we go. Ta-da!
Joker was right. I found someone!
I wouldn't be too, you know, too upset if I had the ability to do, like, a great takedown in this, but... Apparently I can't do that. Not today. Not today. What if I like randomly showed up? What if I just randomly like popped up and be like, hi. Hi. They'd be like, it's the bat! And then I'd like quickly like crawl in here and they'd be like, good try, second. If only I had a wave to like get them down there. I should totally like explode it like while I'm standing on it. Pop out of nowhere. Bam. That's what I do. So now they decide to split up. Shoot! Go, 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 go! Oh no, no! Oh,
he is one of you out! And not him a nice.
He was so close too.
Joker was right. I found someone.
How do you know that? You know? How do you know it's not one of your? How do you know it's like one of your guys?
Come on, wake up! Damn, I'm cold.
They're so cute. They're like, oh no.
Doing this. What's going on? Shut up and keep looking. Leave them here. Spread out and
find that bat. Right. Good luck. Dang it. He's like, I give up.
Sure gave him a
That is great right there. They're like, are you okay? I'll feel bad for him. Almost. Got him.
I said I wanted the back. Stop! No one listened!
Nope, sorry.
It's like you don't want it. I really tried to ask you ladies climbing over garbage.
I don't. Thank you very much. Come on! Ugh. Whew. Great job! Can you jump over there? You know what? I got a better idea. Let's jump this way. Ugh. I'll just glide. That works too. Yep. Okay.
Oh, you are definitely cheating.
Sorry. I know. I get like random hiccups every once in a while. No, up there. There we go. Come on. Pull. Good job. Proud of you. Great job so far, Batman, knock on wood. I'll tell you that.
I had a sudden pang of conscience.
Thank God.
I sought counsel from my priest on the choices I had made. I asked him if it was a sin to kill in order to save a life. The holy man said all life was sacred. But a judgment would not be upon my soul if I acted to save another. I left the confessional with my soul uplifted, convinced more than ever I am doing a service not only to mankind, but to God as well.
Interesting. Interesting. Sheesh, like holy divine right, Batman. Pretty much. Oh, right. I'd hope if I got the pump thingy. Oh! I forgot. Sorry. Got this. We got this! Let's go! That was so easy. Yay!
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Yeah! We got this. Whoop whoop!
What are we doing here?
I totally got this. Oh my god, best idea ever. Oh no! No, they saw me! Dang it! I got this. I got an idea. Let's see. That's not nice. What did I ever do to you? Sheesh. It's like I broke your arm or anything. Yet. Aw, dang, I need to get rid of that. Oh wait, can they see me from here? Hi.
How many pieces you wanna be in?
I don't know. Whatever. Oh, duh. They're like so- They're not even close to being. Oh shoot! Excuse me. Okay, I'm here.
I'm gonna cut you a piece.
Is that the guy with the knives? Yep. Okay, where's the wall? Okay, it's right over there. Okay. You like follow me? Where is it? Oh, right over here. Oh, hi!
I'm gonna cut you up piece by piece!
Are you okay there? How you doing? You know? Okay. Yep. Oh. Oh god. Ouch. Are you okay? I know, that looks a little painful. Ouch! Oh my god! Did he, like, just break his neck? Batman! That's not good. That's not good at all. Ouch! That looks painful! Oh, man! I hope I don't sleep like that. I mean, ouch! Ugh! I can never tell. Like, whenever I'm asleep, I can't tell. I honestly don't know. Like, I'm too far. Like, my mind. My mind is nowhere when I'm asleep. You do not listen to me. That's, like, one of my favorite quotes. More like lines, you know what I mean? Oh, there we go. Oh, no. Oh, okay. There we go. Come on. Good job. Got it. Okay, let's see.
Then what? The only upside down beat the crap out of me. Got it.
I got this.
Yep. Nah, you spin it on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? That he had no cash, I cut out his kidneys, his liver, a few other bits that don't know the name.
That's so horrible. Why would you do that? Hi.
He's making you look stupid.
That's the second pump shot.
I'm watching you.
You want some of it?
He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him.
Not trying to, he is shutting down the power. It's like the easiest part. This is, like, literally the easiest part. Okay, I hope that no one shoots at me. He's gonna shoot at me. Whee! Don't you dare shoot at me. Ah! You shot at me. Oh! 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 Ha ha ha! That's what you get. Why can't I pick this up? I want to pick it up. There we go. Sheesh. I'm waiting for him. Okay. Let's go. Hurry. Go, 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 no! Oh, that is so unfair. Kim, get the guy with the gun. Him, before you, there we go. Yeah, that makes sense. Ooh! There we go, we made it. Okay. You. Oh, watch out! Oh, good job! Get him. No, him. Close enough. Get him. No! He was in the way! Dang it! Excuse me? There we go. What are you doing? I'm gonna throw somebody. Ugh! Own it! Ish. Yeah! Ouch! That was like an elbow to the back of the neck. Ouch! It's gonna leave a mark. Bye. You know, good times. Good times. Oh! Forgot about this one. Oh, did I miss that one? No, there are four? Wow. Huh. That, like, never happens. Oh. Oh.
Ruining my plans. Okay, there you are. I'm sending down a token of my displeasure. Oh, gosh, I know they just hurt you too badly. Thank you.
You.